Union man, born in the middle of Michigan. Only the thought it away, he ran to the Pan-American Exposition in Buffalo. In Buffalo.
Line forms here to meet the president.